Getting a new dog is always an exciting time, but it's really important to do your research, as different breeds have different characteristics and therefore different needs. They also have different susceptibilities to various medical conditions. Yorkshire Terriers are part of the Terrier group, and they were originally bred to catch mice, rats, and other vermin in Yorkshire mills. And they are renowned for their hunting instinct, as well as their bold and fearless character. Despite being a relatively small breed, they're highly energetic and they do enjoy spending time off the lead and playing games. Yorkshire Terriers are little, lively and very self-assured, and they're always very keen to be involved in the action, and are actually much more assertive and playful than their size might initially suggest. Yorkshire Terriers make good companions for those who live alone, but they're also suitable for families, especially with older kids, as long as they're taught how to interact with them correctly and carefully. And Yorkshire Terriers are generally good around small pets, including cats, as long as they've been introduced to them at an early age. Yorkshire Terriers are renowned for their long, silky coat, which continues to grow throughout life and therefore doesn't shed as much as some other breeds. It's important to include daily grooming into your routine in order to prevent that long, glossy hair from becoming matted. It's often necessary to seek the advice of professional groomers from time to time. Your groomer will be able to help you choose from a number of Yorkshire Terrier cuts and styles. Common coat colours include black and tan, blue and tan, as well as blue steel and tan. Originally bred as working dogs, Yorkshire Terriers would much rather be busy than sat on a lap for long periods. They thrive on mental and physical stimulation. Around half an hour of exercise on a daily basis will help them burn off their energy in an appropriate way. This makes them less prone to certain behavioural problems, including excessive barking, which can be common in the Yorkshire Terrier. Yorkshire Terriers are naturally eager to please, and therefore they learn quickly. But like all toy breeds, they may take a little longer to house train. Whilst they can have a dominant side to their personality, good training will bring out their more sociable and affectionate nature. Yorkshire Terriers generally live between 13, 15, even up to 16, 17 years old. However, like all breeds, they are susceptible to various medical conditions. One of the most common of which is a liver condition known as hepatitis. They're also prone to a condition known as tracheal collapse. This happens when the airway becomes flattened and it can make them more prone to coughing. And finally, a condition that Yorkshire Terriers can get is known as luxating patella. And that's a fancy name for saying a dislocating kneecap due to their short and slightly bowed legs.